Welcome, music lovers, to the Austin, Texas Capitol Open Air Rotunda. The acoustics in here are incredible, so you may enjoy today's performance from anywhere in this space. My name is Phil Machi, and I'm thrilled to return as your host for today's concert from our very own Austin Cinematic Symphony. We are all so grateful you came to join us at the beginning of our 18th season. Today, we will take you on a musical journey across the pond, a celebration of film and television with a decidedly English flair, just in time for tea. I'll explain more in a few moments, but first, let's welcome the musical director and conductor of Austin Cinematic Symphony, Jesus Torres. Let's start today's fun off with a bang. Or at the very least, let's do that thing where the circle slowly moves across the screen to reveal the most famous British Secret Service agent, better known by code number 007. That's right, with over 25 films to his name, this medley belongs to Bond, James Bond. You know, that music always makes me want to be a spy and put on disguises, but the best I could do is change my glasses out. Our musical journey now takes us to Thailand, and a film that is largely recognized as one of the greatest ever made, The Bridge on the River Kwai. That score by Sir Malcolm Henry Arnold will lead us straight into Colonel Bogey's march, and you're all encouraged to whistle along if you know the tune.
Thank you.
Emmy Award-winning Scottish composer. Oh, you know what? Before we do that, I completely forgot. Let's take a moment to recognize the Cinematic Symphony board members. They're pretty important. Director of Operations, Clarence Riley. Executive Director, Shelley Egger. Special thanks goes to Jacob Wright from Gus Garcia Middle School for rehearsal space and equipment. And Shelley has an announcement. And of course, our musical director and conductor, Jesus Torres. And now, Emmy-winning Scottish composer John Lunn has made a career out of scoring for film and television. In recent years, he is best known for his work surrounding the Crawley family in the historic county of Yorkshire. Welcome to Downton Abbey.
Thank you.
Is there a doctor in the Capitol? Is there a doctor in the Capitol? Why am I asking this, you may wonder? A better question would be, who? To which the answer is, Murray Gold. And then the follow-up answer to that is, this is I'm the Doctor from Doctor Who. Folks, it takes weeks for the Austin Cinematic Symphony to prepare these concerts for your listening ears. Keep that in mind during this next theme by Hans Zimmer, as the memory of Queen Elizabeth II lives on through the hit TV series, The Crown.
Thank you.
Have you ever had a haircut you wish you could take back? Well, stop your belly aching, because you've never been to the Demon Barber of Fleet Street, otherwise known as Sweeney Todd. Here's a Sondheim medley that will make you glad you've still got your head attached.
Thank you.
Music has the incredible power to bridge people together. That's precisely what we find in the 1986 film, The Mission. In a scene where tensions are high and the universal language of song quells the threat of danger. And Ennio Morricone illustrates this perfectly with Gabriel's Oboe. One of the things I love about a good song is how it can create images in your mind. Vangelis did this with the titles from Chariots of Fire, a song that you could describe as being perfectly paired with running in slow motion, which is exactly what it was used for.
Thank you.
Lawrence of Arabia is just one of those movies that has made a permanent mark in history as one of the greatest films of all time. But has anyone in this room ever seen it? You should all be ashamed of yourselves. But you can still appreciate the score, of course, by Maurice Jarre. We've reached the end of our journey across the pond. You could say we've been there and back again, the title of Bilbo Baggins' book in The Hobbit, which does beg the question, how's everyone enjoying House of the Dragon? It's already better than that abysmal Game of Thrones finale, right? Anyway, here's some music from Game of Thrones and not House of the Dragon or The Hobbit.
Thank you.
Thank you all for joining us here today. We look forward to seeing you again in December for our Milestones concert. Now, one more time, your Austin Cinematic Symphony.